What inspired me to become a barber? Being an entrepreneur, you know, obtaining the task in hand that came with being an entrepreneur. What I like about Blanco's Flawless Barber School, for the most part, is just students pushing students, you know? But it took me 3 months just to understand the concept. Once I understood the concept in hand, it was ball game from there. You know, everything just took off. Would I recommend Blanco's Flawless Barber School to anyone? Like I said or mentioned before, like, you don't necessarily feel like you're alone. You're gonna learn. We teach more than just being a barber, you know? We teach you how to be a great entrepreneur, a great business person, you know? It's not just being a barber, you can be an instructor. There's so many angles and avenues we go. It's like everything, like major goals seem so realistic being here. It's not like everything is so far out to where it's questionable to reach or it may take a long period of time to reach. It's like everything is realistically within a short time span, depending on your worth ethic.